My dear brother, come to learn a new Tajweed rule. Which rule we will learn today? Today we will learn the rules of Mim Sakin with teacher Shaima. Okay, my sister. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? Today, inshallah, we will study together the rules of Mim Sakin, أحكام الميم الساكنة. Mim Sakin is a meme with no haraka, like this, or a meme with a sukun sign on it, like this. Rules of Mim Sakin. There are three rules. The first rule is إخفاء شفوي. The second rule is إدغام متماثلين صغير. The third rule is إظهار شفوي. Let's go to the first rule. الإخفاء الشفوي. إخفاء means hide. So it's the hiding of the origination of meme by not letting the two lips come in complete contact. Letters of إخفاء شفوي. One letter only, it's letter ba. The way pronunciation. If the meme ساكن is followed by a ba, the meme is pronounced in a way that the two lips don't come in complete contact. A ghunna with two beats is also done in this case. Examples. فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ. Don't say فَبَشِّرْهُمْ. No, don't complete contact the two lips. فَبَشِّرْهُمْ بِعَذَابٍ. Okay. Mim ساكن followed by letter ba. يعلم بأن ربهم بذنبهم. Let's go to the second rule with ميم ساكن. It's إدغام متماثلين صغير. إدغام means to mix or to put one thing into another. It's the mixing or entering of a ميم ساكن letter into a متحرك letter. Meme following it. Letters of إدغام متماثلين صغير. One letter only. It's letter meme. The way of pronunciation. If a meme ساكن is followed by a meme, the second meme is pronounced with غنّة, with two beats. Examples. وَآمَنَهُمْ مِنْ ورائهم محيط أنهم مبعوثون. The third rule is إظهار شفوي. إظهار شفوي means clear or clear meme. Letters of إظهار شفوي. All the letters other than meme and ba. The way of pronunciation. If the ميم ساكن is followed by any letter other than ميم and ba, it has to be pronounced clearly by making a complete contact of the two lips. Examples. صلاتهم ساهون. هم عن. هم يراءون. ألم يجعل. Remember. The rules of ميم ساكن. If ميم has سكون sign on it, it's إظهار شفوي. Pronounce clear ميم without غنة. Example, هم فيه. Meme with no haraka. Look at the following letter. If the following letter is ميم, it's إدغام متماثلين صغير. Pronouns the second ميم plus غنة. أنهم مبعوثون. If the following letter is ب, it's إخفاء شفوي. Pronouns hidden ميم plus separation between the lips plus غنة. عليهم بمسيطر. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you, teacher Shaima. Jazakallahu khairan.